Hey guys, how are you today? How you guys doing? Welcome into today's video. It is actually Mama L in the building. It is Mama L in the building. Welcome into today's video. I hope you guys are doing well. So today we're actually going to do Primark haul. I don't know if I've ever done Primark haul on this channel. I don't remember. I don't know. Maybe it's going to be my first time, but who doesn't like Primark? Like, we all like Primark, and sometimes we always shop them. Even sometimes, most of the time. Most of the time. So yeah, today I actually decided to visit Primark. I did go there this morning, but I wasn't camera ready, so I didn't record my face. I was like, let me just take you to Primark and then I'll come and sit down and then show you what we actually found from them. Yeah, let me put the clips of me looking inside Primark. We're back here. Yeah, so I have three bags here. I actually do have three bags. Another one here. To be honest with you, I don't know why. I don't know why, but I feel like because it's just papers, the guy decided to put it into three different bags, so it does not cause problem carrying it. So yeah, we're going to start. It is actually a mix of my stuff and then my baby Shanice's stuff. That's what I actually got, but I'll just randomly be picking it up, not in a particular order or anything like that. Yeah, so the first thing I actually picked up or from today's haul is this tracksuit. If you know me, you know that I'm a tracksuit lover. I love loungewear, so it is rare for me to go do my clothing shopping without picking up anything tracksuit or anything loungewear or anything like that. It is rare, like I always end up picking something. So today I picked up this one from Primark. I liked the color. They have like different of colors, especially bright colors. Orange was there, you name the color, they had a range, blue, all of that. They had so many colors, but I decided to pick up this one. But the only thing I didn't like is on this one it says kindness counts, but on the top it says there is power in the kindness. It's just like different words. Why? I don't know. Is this supposed to be matching or not? I don't know, because yeah, that's how I saw it and then I pick it up. And then this one, I loved it because I didn't want anything with the hoodie on, so for this to be like this, I loved it. I picked it up. The color is actually cream. It's so simple. This one is size small. Normally I'll go for medium. UK is 12, but today I was like, no, I didn't want this one to be baggy because the trousers, the bottom is actually size 12, and the reason why I picked up 12 is because it has this one which will help me, you know, if it's a bit too big, I can actually handle it. Otherwise I was going to go for small because I didn't want anything baggy or anything like that. It's not like I don't like baggy stuff, but sometimes you just want something that fits your body correctly. So yeah, I picked up the trousers baggy, but when it came to the top, I picked up this. Look, it's actually size small, but it looks big. And yeah, I can't wait to wear this. I can't wait to wear this. Yeah, because we are there, so let's just do all the tracksuit first. And then I picked up the black one as well. I wanted to pick up the gray one because the gray was really, really nice, but there was no top for the gray, only the the bottom, I was like, no, no, if I have to pick up this one, it has to have its top as well, but the top wasn't there, so I went for the black one. Yeah, black, you can never go wrong with black, because black goes with any pair of shoes. Remember my Mother's Day trainer with this one. Can you think? You're already catching up the look. It's actually going to look good. This is basic. This is simple, everyday, school running or grocery running, all of that. I picked up this one. This one is also size S. Size S. The price is actually £6. The price is £6. All of it. All of it. £6. But the bottom, let's see the bottom's price. The bottom's price, before I forget, £7. Can you imagine? £13 for a bottom and a top. When it comes into jogger, it's actually a bargain. And then this black one, I also picked up the bottom. Look at that. It's really, really nice. Stuff like this, you can even wear it with a high heel. You know, you can create your own look. You don't always have to go with the trend. Trend is actually what you're creating, not what other people are creating, because it might not fit you, you might not like it. So trend is actually what you're creating for yourself. Yeah, and then this one, size is small. This one I picked up size small, you know, I didn't want a baggy. That's what I said, this one, you can wear it with a high heel. That's how I'm seeing myself wearing this. You know what? I might wear it like that. I might wear it like that for the very first time with a high heel and then see what it's going to give me. I like it. I like it. Very, very simple. £13. That's a bargain. And then, what else did I pick up? I picked up this one. Tell me this is wrong. Tell me this is not nice. Guess what? It's actually a pajama set. It's actually a pajama set. I'm not gonna lie, guys. When I saw this, I didn't even know it was a pajama. I had to look properly. I'm like, what? It was a mixture. You guys have seen in the clip. It was a short, a vest, and the robe. That's actually what made me feel like you cannot change this. It's just a pajama. You have to keep it like that. But it was really nice. I picked it up. The color was really, really nice. Such a nice top. Very, very nice. You wouldn't even know that it's a pajama. This is something like you dress up, you wear your makeup, a hair done, you put it on around the house, you look beautiful. If you don't tell anybody, a lot of people wouldn't even know that it is a pajama set. Let's just call it a loungewear, because that pajama word is not going well with my spirit. It's a loungewear. It's a set of loungewear. It's really, really nice. How much was this one? £12. And this is size medium. And I'm happy that we have button up today. Yeah, it's really, really nice. We also have a button here. No, there is no button on the hands. It's just like that. And then let's see the trousers. Here is the trousers. I picked up size medium. I don't know why, maybe because of this string. That's why I decided to go for medium. Look, who is even going to know that? I remember buying a set similar to this one last year from Zara. Not 100% the same, but the set was a little bit like this one. Nobody will know. It's a lingerie. Nobody will know. Like, you're looking cute in the house. I liked it. Especially the mixture of color. I love orange anyway. Maybe that's why. Maybe that's why. And then, let's finish off this bag. This bag. And then, guess what? This. Oh my days. They had it in orange, in plain as well. Yeah, something like that. Really, really beautiful. Really, really beautiful. This blue, the blue doesn't really go really well with my skin tone. I don't know, maybe it's what I've been wearing before, but I just decided to pick up this one because orange was too bright for my liking. But this one, is also bright, but you know, it's like it's mixed with water. It's like it's mixed with water. Really, 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 really nice. And this one is size 7. What I noticed is a bigger size was quite a struggle because it took me a minute to find size 7. It was mainly size 3, 4, 5, 6. Those are the size that you can easily like find in the store. But size 7 and 8, it was a struggle. I had to go through like check each pair to find size 7. Somehow I wanted to pick up size 6 when I got tired because I really wanted to bring this one home. I got tired at some point and I was like, you know what, I can actually pick up size 6. And because the way I'm thinking of wearing it, you wouldn't even know that the size is actually small because my trousers will be sitting at the top. You wouldn't notice. So I was like, okay, I can go for size 6 then. And then I said, okay, instead of size 6, let me see if I will find 6.5. There was definitely no half. They're not halving. They're not halving. And then I came across size 7. I was like, oh my God. It was just God's plan. So yeah, Europe is actually 40. But UK is size 7. Tell me in the comment section down below, what do you think of it? I love, out of everything I bought today, this one is my favorite. This one is my favorite. And then I picked up this pair of jeans. Remember when I did my Zara haul, I had the shirt which had blue flowers on, a mixture of blues and stuff. I was like, a blue pair of jeans is going to go well. So I still do want to buy a River Island pair of jeans because, you know, yeah. When it comes into River Island jeans, I love it. But when I came across this one, I was like, okay, this is everyday. And then I picked it up. How much was it? It was also £12. That was actually the reason why I picked it up, £12. This one is size 10. I picked up size 10. That's because when I pick up size 12, my waist here, it doesn't really sit properly. So yeah, and I also wanted something like tight. That's why I picked up size 10. It's just a simple jean. Very, very simple. I just loved the blue. It's like a washed, but not really washed. Until I find time to go to River Island and buy a good jean. But in the meantime, we're going with this one. And then I picked up stuff for my baby. Obviously these are just simple leggings. I loved the color, but this one is actually for 7 and 8 year old. Can you imagine? Because size normal sizes like 4 or 5, it was really, really, really small. And I was like, this one, she's only going to wear it like 2-3 times and then that's it. But no, we're not going to do that. So I picked up this one. I know it's going to be very, very tall, but if you know Shanice, you know she's actually growing up so fast and she's a little bit taller. I think it's going to be all right. I don't have a problem if it is long or anything like that. It's actually going to go inside the boot, so there's nothing to worry about. And then I picked up this jogger, dark blue. This one is actually size 5 to 6. You see, this one is normal. It's normal, but when it comes into leggings, I don't know. The leggings are actually smaller in sizes, but this one, size 5 and 6, is actually good. It's obviously good, very, very good. This one has, yeah, and then another dark blue legging, size 7 and 8, I'm sure. Yeah, 7 and 8. How much was this one? £2. This one was £2 and this one £3.50. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? And then another one in black. Definitely always having black in the house. Black goes with anything. And then I picked up this one as well. This is actually going to be Shanice's first time wearing a denim type of material. First time. First time. Especially for nursery, I find it like it's a bit of struggle. Remember when they go nursery, they do a lot of stuff by themselves. So I like putting her inside something very, very easy that I know she can literally pull down or pull up, stuff like that. That's why most of the time I like picking up picking up like this one and then leggings, because I know in my head, even if she's being asked to do something, she can easily handle it. But when it comes into jeans and stuff like that, no, I don't really send her to nursery. That's why I don't pick up this one. But I saw this washed blue, I liked it and I picked it up. She's obviously going to wear at home and stuff like that. What was the size? 5'6". And this was £5. This was £5. I kind of liked it. If she dresses it up really, really well, it's going to be nice. Look at the bottom. It's really, really nice. And then another set that I saw, I was actually confused. I didn't know whether it was for grown up or it was for girls. I was so confused. But guess what? It was actually in the section of kids. That's why I was confused. Like, is it for grown up or for kids? Is this set? This blue. Tell me the blue is no blue wing. The blue is amazing. The blue is really, really nice. It is actually a legging with this top. Nice. I loved it. But the confusion was based on the age, because when it is for grown up, its sizes are like small, medium, large, and stuff like that. But for kids, they will tell you the age. Like those ones, 5, 6, 7, 8, 11 and stuff like that. But this one, it was small. I was like, small for kids or for grown up? I was so confused. But when I looked at it, I was like, this one is going to fit Shanice. But why is it small? It should have been written like 7 or 8 years old, but it says small. I don't know. I just picked it up. I don't know if it's going to fit her or not. If it doesn't fit her, I'm still going to keep it. It's still going to fit her one day. Because I loved the blue. Tell me it's not nice. This blue is really, really nice. And it was, the whole set was £9. It was £9. Yeah, £9. And this one, you guys have seen it in the pink color. Yeah, that's actually the end of the second bag. Now let's do our third bag. In the third bag, I have this makeup bag. This makeup bag, to be honest with you, I wasn't expecting it to be £7. I was definitely not expecting it to be £7. For me, £7 is a bit pricey. It's a bit pricey because maybe it's going to look posh in the camera, but in reality, it's just basic. It's really basic. proper basic. But I needed one urgently. That's why I picked it up. £7, quite a lot. Anyway, inside, what do we have? We have this outside. Is it pocket or fantasy? Yeah, it's fantasy. I don't even know what I'm going to put in there anyway. And then inside, outside here. Oh, it's inside. Okay, inside we have spaces for brushes. Yeah, that's quite good. We have pockets inside. We have pockets for brushes, you know, there. You put your brushes over there. That's quite nice. I like that idea. Yeah, I like the idea of putting my brushes here so it doesn't mix up with everything inside the bag. And then I put everything else. Yeah, it's actually nice. I urgently needed one, so when I saw this one, I picked it up. They also had in different colors. No, for makeup, this is not something I'm going to travel with or anything like that. It's just for the house. When I'm sitting down like now, I'll bring my bag here and then do my makeup. So I needed something very, very clean. I had one. I've been having that one for years, but now it was time to say goodbye. It actually ripped. So I had to get rid of it and then replace another one. It's quite nice. It's quite cute. Very, very simple, basic, nice. But £7, no. £7 is quite pricey. For Primark, I was expecting this to be £4. You know, when I picked it up, thank God I looked at the price, because I was going to be like shocked. at the cashier. But thank God I knew the price already. I knew the price already, but I decided to pick it up anyway. It's quite nice if you want something very, very simple but clean to keep up your makeup. My makeup right now is almost everywhere. It's in the Selfridges bag, it's in that bag, it's just everywhere. So I needed that one urgently. When I saw it, I picked it up. They also have different colors, up to you. And then another thing that I picked up is actually this one, the flat sheets for my bed. I wanted a Zipper King because I always like it when it's bigger than the bed. But unfortunately, the bigger size they had was this one in king size, and it was £13. £13. I hope the quality is nice. I hope the quality is nice. Anyway, my friend told me that the bedding stuff are most of the time nice. And then, you know, when you're leaving Primark, they always have stuff like this when you're queuing in, and you either pick up these ones, or you pick up socks, or you pick up a water bottle, or you pick up sanitizer, or you pick up the always like hairbands, and what else they have? Umbrella? No, I haven't seen umbrella. They always have stuff like that when you're queuing in, because the queue is always long. So I ended up picking up this one. It wasn't part of my plan, but when I saw it, I said why not, and it was also £50. Why not? I picked this one. It's actually 120 inside, 50. Did I say £50? 50p. It's actually 50p. 50p. But this one, I liked it due to the fact that it's bigger than this one. I like this one. I like it. It was 90p, and it's 100 inside. They are deal for makeup, removable and facial cleansing. I liked this one due to the size. I like it because of the size. The price is actually nice, and then the size of it is also perfect. And then last but not least for today, I picked up this puff. I picked up this puff puff. As I told you, these are the stuff that when you're just leaving and you cross a little bit in the beauty section and you see all those stuff, and I picked it up. It was £2. I loved the pink. It was actually the pink that attracted me. I saw it, I was like, that pink is really, really nice. It's really nice. Remember, it is spring. It is spring, almost spring. It is spring already. So yeah, the pink was pinky. I decided to pick it up. And then that was the last thing that I actually picked up today at Primark. I hope you guys have loved it, like it. I think the Primark that I went, they didn't really have much, but there are also other Primark that has a lot of stuff in there, because my friends have been there, the girls have been there. They're all saying that Primark is having a lot of nice, beautiful stuff, which anyone can actually check in if you're looking for something. But these are the stuff that I saw that actually caught my attention, and then I picked it up. So I was like, I'm going to give you a haul. I hope you guys have liked it. I'll see you into my next upload. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave me a comment down below. I'll see you into my next upload. Bye, y'all.